On Karan Johar's birthday, Indian designer Prabal Gurung uploaded an Instagram pic with the filmmaker and captioned it, "Pyar kiya to darna kya? Happy birthday, Kejo." The pic led social media into guessing whether the two might be dating. Speculations were rife that Karan was the new man in Prabal's life. However, the designer put all rumors to rest in a long statement clarifying that Karan is just a dear friend. Writing an open letter on Twitter, he spoke at length about his friendship with the director. "Ladies and gentlemen, can we have some humor and levity please?" he wrote. "I feel very saddened and disappointed to need to say this, but to officially set the record straight, I am not in a romantic relationship with Karan Johar. My recent Instagram post of the two of us was done with humor and my absolute love of Bollywood, its melodramatic flair and the one and only Madhubala. It has subsequently been misconstrued as Karan and me being in a relationship. Don't get any other ideas," Prabal cautioned when he uploaded his pic. "Karan is one of my dearest friends. He has been someone I turn to in times of need. He is my mentor, my guru, my confidant, and above all, a big brother to me. We have seen each other through our respective highs and lows. Karan is someone I deeply admire and respect. Not only has he been there for me, he's been there for my family as well. I admire his wit, compassion, and his empathy for this world. These reasons and many, many more is why I love Karan. But as a friend, as a big brother, as someone who I can always count on. To misconstrue my deep love for Karan as a romantic relationship is immature, unfolded, and frankly very damaging in the 21st century. In this time of incredible divisiveness and othering that is happening all over the world, I have been in a happy romantic relationship for over 5 years with someone else, not Karan. There is not just one kind of love, one definition of love. Love is multifaceted, it's complex and nuanced." Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.